You guys, Gold Firestorm here, and I'm actually here. We're going to try to do another trolling video. Now, as you guys can recall, our last trolling video did not go as planned. Everybody pretty much ignored me and pretended that I didn't exist, which is kind of what happens to me in real life. No, I'm kidding, but I'm gonna try and use my voice for this trolling video, and I don't know if it'll help or anything, but yeah, let's pick somewhere. See, I'm gonna try and like tell them that I'm from the future or whatever, and that they're going to hell because I'm a horrible human being. We're gonna go here because it's usually got small amounts of people, but they're there, so they're usually not dead. Stuff they'll just say dot dot instead of anything else, and it's really annoying. Wait, they could already be a couple. Hang on, let's check this out. Okay. Oh, nope, she's single. Okay. Future couple confirmed. Future couple confirmed. Wait, what did he say? Who? You two. Alright, I'm from the future. So I would know. I know I typed slow, I'm sorry. Well, not really slow, but, well, yeah, whatever. I don't know why I'm making up excuses. Hang on, let's twerk. Okay, where are my twerking dances? Y'all, when the twerk dances came out, I literally almost lost my mind. I thought, did he just say that's cool? He did. Okay, I'm gonna twerk. Okay, twerk on them. I am twerking to send you good vibes. We're sending them good vibes by twerking on them, you guys. Oh my gosh, my game lags sometimes and I hate it so much. Oh my gosh, she looks like a boy. Y'all, look at this, okay? Like, no offense to this girl, but she's got, like, that, like, 80s boy haircut. Like, you know that those 80s TV shows, the boys have all that same stupid haircut? That's exactly how it feels. Did he leave? He left. Oh, did he? No, okay, he's here. Who sent me a friend request? Oh, she sent me a friend request, but she ain't even seen it or said anything. Okay, this robot, y'all, wait, just kidding, this robot has more of a chance getting laid than you. Gotta go before they beat my ass. You gotta run before they beat your ass on here, because Avakinners get serious. Like, they put all these animations and crap so they can actually beat you up. Wait, can I not go over here anymore? You used to could. This is bull skirt. Hold up, let me try. Can we do this? No? Guess not. Okay. Wait, did they still have this glitch where you could, like, get on top of the refrigerator? No, they don't. Why, though? That was the best thing ever. Not long ago, you guys, probably about a year ago, actually, because I barely ever come here, but they used to have this glitch where you could get on top of the refrigerator, and so I'd get up there and dance naked, like, have my Avakin dance naked for people. I know it's really stupid. No, I don't want to go to my apartment. I know it's really stupid, but it was so fun. Oh, let's go to the train. Y'all, I almost bought the train until I saw how expensive it was, and I was like, you know what? I could get, like, I hate the loading screens. I think they update them by now. Oh, are these two a couple? Probably, because they're sitting together. No, she's single. Okay. Trample them. Hello, future couple. Okay, I gotta say it like this. Okay. I am from the future. You must obey me. Nobody ever wants to obey me, man. You gotta get respect. Okay, hang on. The magical twerk test. Where is it? Ow, I got a headache and this is not helping. Okay, shake that booty. Oh, wait. You gotta shake the booty on them. The magic of twerking. Wait, I'm not twerking. Okay, will bring you two together. Yes, together. Wait, did I spell that right? Who cares? We'll bring you two together. Oh my gosh, her name, Galaxy Baby Sexy. Never mind, I was gonna say it was cute until I saw the sexy part. Sorry if you're watching this. You probably aren't because nobody knows that I exist. But still, oh, I got a friend's request. Did he just private message me? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Sorry, Daddy. She has dibs. Oh my gosh. She has the dibs. The dibs are hers. Who is that? Oh my gosh, her name is Davina. That is hilarious because... Y'all. Oh, fuck. Whatever. That's hilarious to me. Y'all wouldn't get it. Okay, let's follow her. We're gonna follow Davina. Oh my gosh, move. Oh no, she's not here. Damn it. Oh well. Let's go somewhere else. What? If I click my apartment one more time, I'll kill myself. Okay, let's go to... somewhere that's not very popular but has enough people. So, London Dance Studio. Okay. What? There's only like one person here besides myself. Okay, whatever. Oh, by the way, rate my lips, you guys. I changed my lips because the other lips that I had were really thin, and my lips in real life aren't that thin. I know you guys don't know because I haven't done face reveal yet, but I don't have thin lips. I have like pretty thick lips, kind of like these, only mine are more round at the top. So I changed my lips, and I like these lips, except for, I mean, I don't like the sexy face very much for it. And the sexy face is like my favorite for the other one, so I don't really like it. But I like the smile, which I didn't like that one for the other one. And the wide mouth, like my mouth with my other lips was so much more wider than this. And now they're hardly wide at all. Hardly wide. Like, how am I supposed to suck dick with this? I disappeared. How am I supposed to suck dick with that? You see, one of y'all's mans is gonna be really disappointed. I'm kidding. I'm not doing anybody's man. Probably. I hope not, anyway. Okay, who's this guy? Oh, he's got a lightsaber. Hold up. Hey, daddy, what you doing with that stick? Wait, what you doing? Long, big, juicy lightsaber. I think that's spelled right. I don't know. I don't watch Star Wars. And for all you nerd shamers or non-nerd shamers, sorry that I don't watch Star Wars. I watched Star Trek, the first one though. So, hey. And I actually kind of liked it. But I don't want to tell my dad that because then he'll think that I'm lame. No, he wouldn't. What's an A, Daddy? You, hun. You, Poppy. Oh my gosh, do I really want to... I don't know what to do with myself. Oh my gosh, I just realized my mouth is still open. Close it, girl. You're going to catch some flies. Or worse. Puppy. Does he not speak English? Because if he doesn't... He probably doesn't even speak English. And he's married. This is awkward. Married men are only attractive if they're married to me. Next person. Alright, we'll go here. See if we can find somebody who speaks English. Hey, oh, that's a girl. Awkward. Oh my gosh, is she the only one here? She's a noob, too. Am I the only one who gets hit on by a bunch of, like, horny noobs? Like, they're always... Like, as soon as somebody joins, it's like the first thing that they want to do is have sex on this game, and it's so weird. They're always, like, flirting. Oh my gosh, there's a guy. Hey! I like that outfit. Now I don't want to, like, make fun of him. Hello, Poppy. Wait, can I twerk on him? Let's twerk on him. We're not gonna touch you. You can look, but you can't touch. Oh, that's not twerking. Oh well. I clicked the wrong one because I wasn't paying attention. Because I was running my big mouth instead. I'll just smack him with my wings. Look, I'm literally smacking him with my wings. My sugar daddy bought it for me, which actually isn't true. My sugar daddy bought it for me. Which actually isn't true. More like sugar mama. I was talking about wanting these wings, and this random girl in the chat was like, I'll get them for you. And I was like, oh no, you don't have to. But that's really sweet of you. And she bought them for me like the next day, and I felt so bad. I didn't have quite as much as the wings were, but I gifted her a couple of things because I felt bad that she spent money on me. Yeah. I don't have a sugar daddy. I suck him off for it. Oh my god. Oh, I figured it would censor that. Oh. Oh. Alright, you guys. I'm gonna end that video here, or I may do a part two, but leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you made it this far in the video, well then congratulations. Alright, guys, bye.